Hey, what's up guys, this is Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can recover your deleted photos, videos, contacts, messages from your Android phone for free. So let's get started. So we will use an app called Doctor Phone for this, and it is one of the best apps that you can use to recover your data. In order to use this app, your phone needs to be rooted. It's quite easy to root an Android phone these days, so just Google it up, how to root your phone, and you'll find a method to do it. So once your phone is rooted, install this app called Doctor Phone from the Play Store, open it up. Now the photos and videos recovery is free, but if you want to recover contacts or messages, you will have to pay for it. So in this video, I'm going to recover some of my deleted photos and videos. So just tap on photos and videos. Now select the file type to scan. For example, you just need to recover JPG files, or you just need to recover MP4 files. So select the file type, tap on scan, grant the root permission, and the scanning will take place. It will take minimum 5 to 10 minutes to scan your storage for deleted items, so please be patient. Once the scanning is done, you can select the photos or the videos that you want to recover, or you can use this select all option to recover all your deleted photos and videos in one go. So frankly speaking, this app really worked for me. It was able to recover almost 95% of my deleted data, and we did all this without connecting our phone to the computer. How cool is that? So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks. Comment down below your experience of data recovering. Like this video to show some love and support. Share this video with your friends, and I will see you in the next one.